Remember that night at the garden? You came down to my dressing room and you said, kid, this ain't your night. We're going with the price on Wilson. You were my brother, Charlie. You should have looked out for me a little bit so that I wouldn't have had to take them dives for the short end money. I could have had class. I could have been a contender. I could have been somebody instead of a bum, which is what I am. Let's face it. It was you, Charlie.